We're so grateful for soldiers from our nation who have gone wherever they needed to go to protect freedom wherever it was threatened. For those who have come home, please give your peace. For those who haven't, please give families peace. Help us, Lord, in this community to surround them with love, compassion, understanding, and patience for what they've done surrounding us in this world.